Hi guys, nice to see you. It's a very nice moment so we can review our university. My name is Laszlo,
and I'm Pablo.
We are students of Sicilian University and I want to show you how amazing and nice our university actually is.
Alright guys, so now we're gonna talk about the campus. Here you can see the entry, it's really cool. Very nice design all around the campus. Here you can see that it's surrounded by a mountain. So pretty nice campus. The library is pretty futuristic, pretty nice design. Here you can see another picture of what it looks like. And finally, the classrooms are okay. A big size, 30 students per room.
So if you want to come study here, you can have very viable knowledge. When you study in Asia, especially in China, the most thing you will learn is Chinese. The teachers are very well prepared. They speak a lot of languages and you can learn a lot, especially not only from the Western side of sphere, but also from the Chinese side of sphere. And you can get more into the whole system of the tour. So it's a very good plus to study here.
And finally, we're going to talk about the life on campus.
It's very different from any Western campus life. It's much more chill, but it has their own pluses. You can go eat, there's a lot of food places, like very different from each other. And you can also experience the local bubble tea craze, which is like all kinds of different teas for cheap money. And there's a lot more things to do, Pablo.
Really
can you help me with what things you can do?
Yeah, also hang out with friends. You will make a lot of friends here because there's a lot of foreigners, exchange students, and also some really nice Taiwanese. Right.
Sport activities, we have tennis, swimming pool, golf, gym, huge basketball courts like on the 8th floor. You can do almost anything you want.
Big diversity of sports. So, just to conclude, I think it's a perfect campus, it's a perfect teacher, and you know, everything is perfect. What do you think?
Could be.
See you!